stall of the Rose and Maiden collection. Her desire to win the Alice game is the strongest of all the dolls, and is primarily driven by her wish to gain the attention of their father, the doll maker, Rosen. She has a cold and callous personality and attempts to attack Shinku. Canaria, the second Rose and Maiden doll, who is as adorable as she is eccentric. She fancies herself as quite the stealthy prowler and make a hobby of watching the exploits of her sisters, usually through binoculars. Her personality mostly complements that of Hina Ichigo, who eventually becomes her good friend and rival. Soy Seiseki, the third Rose and Maiden doll, and Soy Seiseki's twins. She and Soy Seiseki are both referred to as gardeners for their ability to communicate and tend not only to regular plants, but also to the soul trees of humans. She also tends to end nearly every sentence with the soup, as a way of being polite. Soy Seiseki, the fourth doll of the Rose and Maiden collection, and Soy Seiseki's twin. She carries the gardener's scissors, she has a mind of her own, and does things her own way. Shinku, the fifth doll in the Rose and Maiden series. She seems to enjoy lecturing, slapping, and generally abusing her minions at every opportunity. Shinku is also perceived as being cold and angry, but she is actually very protective of and cares deeply for her sisters. Hina Ichigo, the sixth doll of the Rose and Maiden. Hina Ichigo is a child and acts like one of her sisters. She likes strawberries a lot, that's the name Hina Ichigo. She also says Unyu out of curiosity. Now and welcome, the Rose and Maiden dolls by Hanaka Dokidoki.